Hi, I'm Kyrsten Thompson, an 8th grader at Herndon Magnet School and soon-to-be freshman at Caddo Magnet High School. I'm also the regional SPELLINGBEE winner, and soon I'll represent Caddo Schools on a virtual stage in the Scripps National Spelling Bee. We are here to talk about the great things happening across the district during this past month. Caddo Schools has partnered with United Way of Northwest Louisiana to have a month of service. During this month, 15 schools collected items to share with a local nonprofit. Caddo Schools has collected more than 5,000 items and just over 1,200 pounds of food, and we're still counting. We are so proud of our students and teachers for sharing the love of philanthropy. Here's what some of our principals and partner organizations had to say.
We love modeling service to our little ones. We think that giving back is very important to our community. So we join with United Way, Caddo Parish and the rest of the schools join with United Way each year to make an impact on our community. And we serve students from all over the district, so we're making an impact all over Caddo Parish.
We're raising our children here at Claiborne to be academically smart, but we also need to let them know to give back to the community and to help others and to pay it forward. So this was just a labor of love, and the children enjoy giving and sharing what they have with others.
One thing with us being partnered with our Friendship House here in the Queensborough neighborhood, we know that the impact that they're going to have there is going to impact us as well, because our students are the ones that attend that Friendship House. So it's a full circle, a revolving circle, with the impact that we have both in the community and with our students.
Today is a really special day. I mean, volunteers and volunteer support are truly the lifeline of our clinic, and have a day where we get to come together with young people who have invested in the health of their neighbors is a really special thing. So we're really grateful for the support of the Southwood Native Club, and we just want to say thank you for supporting our patients and supporting the health of our community.
We are very excited to share about a new partnership that will benefit many students for a career in cybersecurity. Southwood and Huntington High Schools have teamed up with cyber.org to develop a feeder program with Grambling State University through a grant worth $250,000. The goal of this project is to address the lack of diversity in the cybersecurity workforce.
We've all seen in the news recently the attack on the gas pipeline and how that has affected us so quickly and immediately. So our students need to become part of that workforce to protect us and protect themselves, our livelihood. So I'm excited about the opportunity this brings for Southwood students to be able to easily transition to the college, Grambling State University, to be able to get their bachelor's degree and enter that workforce.
Ready and eager to learn. I think it would be interesting and it could take me far.
We are so excited to see our Raiders and Cowboys thrive in their future cyber careers. As you know, we are at the end of the school year, and very soon, the class of 2021 will collect diplomas and look ahead to the next steps in their lives. We want to wrap up by recognizing our class valedictorians for finishing on top. Congratulations to everyone walking the stage. I'm Kyrsten Thompson, and thanks for joining us. Bye.